Hi everyone. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an infinite horizontal scroll animation using reactjs. This effect can be used in image galleries, testimonials, or any other content you want to highlight. Let's dive into how it works. Let's start with the main component. We'll display the images in the slider. There is a sliders array that holds the data for the sliders. Each slider has a unique ID, images, and direction. The direction property controls the scrolling direction. For example, slider 1 scrolls left, slider 2 scrolls right, and slider 3 scrolls left. In the return statement, we map over the array to create a slider component for each slider. All sliders are wrapped inside a section with the class sliders container. The ID, images, and direction are passed as props to the slider component. We set some custom properties to make the design flexible and easy to edit. Here, the slide count is set to 4 because there are 4 images in each slider. This value is needed to calculate the width of scrolling. Then we reset margins and padding. The body has a radial gradient background, and this background image has an effect like air bubbles. The container uses a column layout with 25 pixels of space between the sliders. We create decorative layers on the left and right sides of the container. The gradient fades from dark blue to transparent for a smooth transition effect. Now we add media queries to make it responsive. For smaller screens, we reduce the slide width and height. The gap between the sliders is also adjusted, so the layout remains balanced on all devices. Let's move on to the slider component. In the slider.js file, we define the slider component. This component is responsible for creating the scrolling animation. The return statement contains the structure of the slider. All content is wrapped within the class slider and a unique ID. Inside, there's a div with the class slider track. This track holds all the images and determines the scroll direction using a conditional class name. This condition checks if the direction is right. It assigns the class scroll right. Otherwise, it assigns the class scroll left. First, we use a useState hook to manage the slides. By default, this will be an empty array. In the useEffect hook, we update the slide state by duplicating the images array. This ensures that the scrolling looks infinite because the images repeat seamlessly. The slides array contains the duplicated images from the slider component. The map method iterates through each item in the array where source represents the image URL, and index represents the current position of the image in the array. The height of each slider is approximately 1 slide height. The slider track is positioned absolutely. Each slider has a fixed width and height. This will provide a smooth transition effect for the images when hovered. When we hover over an image, it rotates slightly and scales up for a dynamic effect. These classes will apply infinite animations based on the keyframes. We define the time value for these classes in the root selector in App.css. These animations control the direction of movement of the slider. It calculates dynamically based on the number of slides, their width and spacing to avoid jumps in the slider's movement. As you can see, slider 1 and slider 3 move to the left, while slider 2 moves to the right. We will now add an interactive feature to this slider track that allows users to pause the animation by hovering over any image. I disable these classes for now since I'll speed up the video. This rule pauses the slider's animation when a user hovers over an image inside the slider track. It provides the scrolling stops to allow the user to focus on the hovered slide. Finally, we reduce the slider's width to make it responsive. Before we wrap up the video, here's a quick reminder. You can speed up or slow down the sliders this way. And that's it! We've created an infinite horizontal scroll animation in React.js. This is a great way to showcase images dynamically. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching!